Oh my god, this fucking thing scares me every time they fucking run. Okay, I'm definitely gonna leave soon after a quick little rundown. Gets bandage. I don't need all these bandages. I'm gonna get it anyways. Nah, I don't have enough space. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna leave and find something else. Find another path, because I really need to get just go. Okay, we're out. Oh, but what the hell? Come on. Just run, just run. Fuck it. Book it. Book it. Oh boy. Just run. Okay, so I can go over here, get more chests. Okay, so I can just, there can definitely be players here. How many are there? Oh boy. Okay, so there's enough to just, oh okay, never mind. So just kind of sneak around here. My main priority here is just to find a crafting table. That's what I want. That's really just. There's a chest with bandages and antibiotics I can use underneath the other bandage. Okay. There's a chest here. Milk. There's milk I can. Oh, fuck. I don't know why I didn't just. Use this chest. Oh, god damn it. What the hell? Oh boy, okay. I get it. Alright, well. Back to looking for stuff. Okay, there's a door here. Classroom. Broken. God damn. There's gotta be a crafting table nearby. Where the fuck could it be? Chest, just snowballs. I don't care. There's a big classroom here. It's pretty cool. Okay. Oh boy. Oh okay. Oh. I haven't seen anybody yet. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Because they can potentially get a lot of items. Like, if you kill somebody, somebody just tries to fight you, and you kill them, you get a lot of items for it. You get all the items they had. So, that's pretty good. They can potentially have, like, good weapons and stuff, good loot. There's three zombies just standing over there. He's going crazy. What is that? Okay. Hey. This dude is crazy. Come on. Well, what the, where the hell did you come from? Right there, right behind me. A shear. So I got enough to just, if I find a player, just heal him. Oh boy. Oh god damn it. Oh god damn it. Damn it. Okay. Oh my god, it's so nerve-wracking. Is that a chest? There's a chest. Okay, there's a brewing sp- Fuck. Oh my god, just leave me alone. Leave Briss up with all knockback. God. Jesus. Jesus Christ, this knockback is fucking ridiculous. There's no crafting. Oh, there's a crafting table. Oh my god. Okay, just get the. Nope, that's not what I want. What? Can I make anything? No? Okay. Oh, shit. Let's just get the stupid bowl. And then the, that. I can make a mushroom stew. And then another one, and make more mushrooms too. Now I'm left with a bunch of bowls that I don't even need. What the hell? Chest. Okay. Can I make a brewing stand? No? Well, I can. But what do I need it for? Make melon. Make a melon. Thing. I can't. Okay, but I'm gonna just. Oh, fuck. Aww. Okay. There's nothing really important going on here. Just a ton of death. Death and death. Death and zombies and death. Death, death, death. It's all just a bunch of death. Okay. I hate that I have 4.5 hearts. I'd use my healing potion if I haven't. my throat's a bit parched. I better drink up. Where are they? God damn it. Oh, there's a chest here. Milk and fish. Why isn't the fish stacked up? I don't get it. Can you cook it? I don't think you can. You probably can. I just don't have enough to cook it. I don't know. Okay, they're close. I don't like that they're close. What? Okay. Oh god. Oh. I'm just. Okay. Oh, just spam the friendly. I'm friendly. I'm friendly if you see me. Oh god. Oh, he has iron stuff.